My name's Tanner Hearn. I graduated in 2008. I work at a company called MusicBed, and we also have a sister company called Film Supply.
My name is Emily Thompson, and I am a senior here at Bethesda Christian.
My name's Thad Goodling. I graduated from BCS in 2007. I am a math teacher and the head boys soccer coach at Joshua High School.
I'm Julia Shellis. I graduated from Bethesda in 2004, and now I work for Haven of Hope Global Ministries.
I'm James Downer, graduated 2003. I've been at MusicBed for 3 years. I'm the product manager, so I help run the engineering team.
My name is Ben Code. I graduated from Bethesda in 2011, and I'm currently an artillery officer in the United States Army.
My name is Jason Avanzini. I graduated in 2004. And I'm currently serving at a local church in Indonesia.
So I started at Bethesda my kindergarten year. My parents were looking at the landscape of private schools in the area, and Bethesda stood out as one that was really excellent.
They understood its morals and its beliefs and how strong it was academically and spiritually. They found a desire to send their kids there, and I'm very happy that they did.
It was a big thing for me to transfer and go to Bethesda, but I knew that it was something that my parents saw the value in the education and in the growth in myself and the way that I was going to be invested in, that it was worth it for them. And I'm really, really glad that they made that decision.
Coming from a public school, going into that setting, it is tough. But if you're willing and you have an open heart, they want to teach you and they want you to grow.
Bethesda is definitely not a Christian school in name only. Sort of institution. It's very much incorporated into the curriculum. It would be hard to forget that it's a Christian school.
We had chapel every Monday. We had Bible class. And this was a time that I really thrived. I learned a lot of knowledge about the Word of God.
It made church and my relationship with God not just a Sunday and Wednesday thing, but it was something that I was in every single day. Going into chapel with my friends that I did life with and being in worship and hearing great messages and then going through Bible class and learning stuff and digging, that really set the tone for that throughout my life.
Even in Bible classes, if we felt led by the Holy Spirit, we would stop all the lesson plans and we would just focus on what He was telling us and what He had for us, and that just unified us so much.
Just the consistency of every year of school having teachers who really invested in discipling me, in teaching me about Christ.
But when I look back, I think that the teachers there taught me so much more than just the subject they were teaching. They also taught me about maturing, about how to conduct a class, how to communicate. There was a lot of subtle things that they taught me that were really impactful.
These teachers are phenomenal and they will help you so much, and that is so worth it to me. Even though I'm struggling, I know that they're gonna work with me and I know that they're gonna help me.
With smaller classrooms, it was more intimate, it was more kind of family, more than it felt like a burden of going to school.
My best memory though for sure was a 7th through 12th grade. I was involved in drama, so I did the musicals every year, and that was something me and my siblings did together. Helped build my confidence a lot, made me comfortable just talking in front of people and getting up in front of a crowd and doing what I need to do. And you know, it may seem artsy and dorky, it definitely transferred into my military career. I can get up and just talk in front of people and it doesn't really faze me.
I never thought that I would be in full-time ministry. I never imagined myself doing this work. Bethesda taught me to just be ready to say yes to God and to be surrendered to Him and to say to Him, I'll go wherever you want me to go in this life. I'll do whatever you want me to do. I always needed to be ready with a yes.
I've got a daughter that's 3 and then another daughter that's about to be 1. And my wife and I have started to have the conversation, what does schooling look like for us? I can't imagine doing anything else for my children but sending them to Bethesda. The values that I gained there, the friendships that I had, the family that I made, really. I mean, Mr. Chadwick's like a dad to me. The amount of time that he invested in me and Mrs. Chadwick, like, they were family and they still are.
You know, I can call, I can ask questions, get advice. You know, that's something that usually doesn't happen in a public school system, and that's what makes it very interesting and unique about BCS. The teachers truly care, and they're gonna push you and they're gonna do everything they can to get you there. You know, I try to take that model, and it showed me how to be a better teacher.
There's a funny thing that I've kept with me for years, this idea that if I'm going somewhere, I should leave it better than I found it. If I'm going into a workplace, I'm going to work to leave it not the same as I found it, not I used it and I put back in the same resources so that we're at some sort of parity, but actually saying no, the net positive is that my place here produced something better than what existed before.
The spiritual things that were put in me have lasted a lifetime and have shaped who I am, have shaped my perspective of the world, have shaped the way that I engage other people. That's why I keep trying to come back to Bethesda whenever I'm in town, because I feel that there's so much that I want to give back to them for as much as they've given me.